Mama, I know I'm getting up best, but I still love my cookies and I can't do without them.
Who is deceiving who? We can't deceive God by eating wrong food and covering up with religion. Good spiritual food is for the benefit of our souls. People of God, anything God is telling us to do or not to do is for our own good. Galatians 6:7. Be not deceived. God is not mocked. For whatsoever a man soweth, that shall he also reap. Romans 12:2. And be not conformed to this world, but be ye transformed by the renewing of your mind, that ye may prove what is that good and acceptable and perfect will of God.